Do you not see that I'm out of breath?
How are you out of breath when you have breath to say you are out of breath? There are excuses for you to use to delay longer than they need to delay. It was good or bad. Answer up to either and I will react accordingly. Let me be satisfied. Is it good or bad?
Well, you have made a simple choice. We do not know how to choose a man. Romeo? No, not he. Though his face is dreamier than any man's. And his legs excel all men, as for a hand and a foot and a body, though they are not admired, yet they are past compare. He is not the flower of courtesy, but I'll warrant him, as gentle as a lamb. Go your ways, wench. Serve God. Wait, have you eaten yet?
No. But I know all the people. What did they say of our marriage? What of that?
Lord, how my head aches. What a headache I have. The throbs as it would fall in 20 pieces. My back hurts as well. Oh, my back. Shame on you for sending me around to catch my death by jouncing up and down.
I am sorry that you are not well. Sweet spirit, what says my love?
Your love says, like an honest gentleman, and a courteous, and a kind, and a handsome, and I warrant a virtuous. Where is your mother?
Where is your mother? Why is she inside? Where should she be? You reply so oddly. Your love says, when you ask him, where is your mother?
Oh, God's lady dear, are you so excited? Please calm down, I ask. Is this the reaction to my aching bones? From now on, deliver your messages yourself.
This is such a delay. Tell me, what says Romeo?
Do you have permission to go to strip today?
I have.
Yourself to fire alarm cell and they're ready to